Saint Francisco Fernandez de Capillas was born on August 15, 1607, in Bacarin de Campos, Palencia, Spain. He entered the Dominican Order at the age of 17, and while still a deacon, was sent to the Philippines to do missionary work. He arrived in Manila during February 1631. Shortly after, he was ordained to the priesthood. He was in the Philippines for 10 years and considered the time spent there as preparation for his mission work in China. In 1641, he was given permission to go to Taiwan along with his friend, Father Francisco Diaz. They were ousted by the Dutch later the same year. He arrived in the province of Fujian in March 1642. There, he joined other Dominicans who had survived earlier persecutions. For more than 2 years, Saint Francisco enjoyed a great time of evangelization. He established a community of the Third Order of Saint Dominic. On November 4, 1644, his friend, Father Francisco Diaz, died of natural causes. Later the same day, the Manchurians invaded the city of Fu'an in their conquest of the Ming Dynasty. They were hostile toward the missionaries and began their persecution against them. On November 13, 1647, Saint Francisco was captured upon returning from administering the sacraments to a sick person. He was taken to the worst local prison, where he was tortured. He endured his sufferings in silence, which surprised the judges and torturers. He was taken to another prison for those criminals that were condemned to death. He was admired even by his captors, who brought food for him in secret. In prison, he wrote, "I am here with other prisoners, and we have developed a fellowship. They ask me about the gospel of the Lord. I am not concerned about getting out of here, because here I know I am doing the will of God. They do not let me stay up at night to pray, so I pray in bed before dawn. I live here in great joy, without any worry, knowing that I am here because of Jesus Christ. The pearls I have found here these days are not always easy to find." On January 15, 1648, Saint Francisco was sentenced to death. He was charged with disseminating false doctrines and inciting people against the new emperor. He was martyred by decapitation later the same day. Saint Francisco was beatified by Pope Saint Pius X on May 2, 1909, and was canonized by Pope Saint John Paul II on October 1, 2000. He is considered a proto-martyr by the Holy See. His feast day is January 15. Saint Francisco, pray for us. 身边放弃，唯我等起。